Okay, so I don't want the montages to be too long, so I'm gonna show you guys some of my face for a little bit. Overall, the event is really, really cool. Bunza's is the MC. She's an amazing singer. Just black and white. This is Thato with another one. So today's gonna be really cool. Today we're going to the WOW, the WOW event. It's the Women of Worth. It's gonna be hella dope. There's gonna be a bunch of presenters, a bunch of beautiful ladies, and we're just there to basically capture the vibe and just do the things that need to be done. So if you wanna watch this thing and enjoy the ride, join us. I'm gonna Lucas in the background because show your hand what's up. Guys, enjoy the vlog. Yeah?
Yeah.
Setup is looking hella nice. Basically, people are getting in now. The event starts at 12 o'clock, but then it's like 11 now. So they've got the young catering. What you know about the catering? They've got their young gold and white theme. When everybody gets in under your chair, something like, you got that Ella, boy. So I hope you guys just enjoy these cool clips and put the details to this event in the description so that next time if you want to pull up to this event, get an invite, maybe you can pull up. And yeah, this is. Considering talking to some hands, to some beautiful women, I don't know what I'm gonna say, but it might be done. So maybe we should go to a girl and just be like, hey, you know, who are you? What are you doing here? What do you know about the event? What are you trying to gain from this event? Let's go to this girl's here, busy taking stuff. What do you guys think? This. Maybe we can even jump on an Insta story or something. Hey guys.
Hello.
I need to ask you guys something. So I'm recording a video. I wanted to ask, what do you guys know about this event and what do you guys hope to gain from this event? Also, who are you coming to this event? Are you just a student trying to get some insights and what? Just kind of put aside.
Well, we're trying to relate to first of all,
okay.
We'll be speaking, we're trying to gain wisdom, advice, mm-hmm. tips on how to better ourselves since it is Women's Month. We're trying to see if there's a creation of a support system because we're living in a time where social media, every woman just drags each other down. So we just want to connect to women. Yeah.
And then are you guys students? What are you guys working?
I'm a student. She's an alumna.
She's a
Texas
Hey.
Okay. Okay. Enjoy
the event,
my
guys.
Alright, thank you.
Oh,
thank you.
Hope you're
on my good side.
Yeah, I got the
best. Both sides are good.
Where will that be posted?
On my channel.
YouTube.
Just search Thato on YouTube.
Thato
on YouTube.
Okay.
You're the first thing there.
Okay.
So, let's do the things, babe. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! Okay, cool. Sorry. Some people wanted to. They saw that this guy is taking amazing videos. They were like, let's ask him to take a picture. Because why are we? But yeah, people are walking in now. Hey, these people are looking beautiful.
I can remember coming to my first ever WOW meet last year, and I was seated, like one of those back tables.
Yeah, okay.
mind you, I was not even planning entertaining.
So I don't want the montages to be too boring. So I'm gonna show you guys some of my face for a little bit. Overall, the event is really, really cool. Bunza's is the MC. She's an amazing singer. Hopefully, we're gonna work together with her soon on the channel. And yeah, I just wanted to just let you guys know that I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This event is so amazing, guys. It's so dope to see so many people come together for a cause. And just seeing the effort that's put into it is amazing. I mean, look at this. There's so many tables, so many numbers, catering, amazing presenters, amazing speakers. I will show you guys the speakers soon.
So nervous. I was speaking to Dr. Vadeta this morning. I'm like, how did you do this? You guys actually have a better platform and opportunity to achieve more than we do. And I was like, you're welcome.
So we were forcefully removed and thrown into the new Makotobo. The old Makotobo was very, very fertile and it had good rainfall. And my folks, my community, they were very rich in terms of their agricultural skills. Right on site. And today, if you talk about wheat farming, I wonder how many black people are even participating in that. And when I hear, you know, arguments about land and about agricultural knowledge, deciding elsewhere, I definitely go very, very big.
Many of your parents, like all your parents, where we all come from, are human beings who have struggled all their lives to be where they are. And so I am just, you know, when I woke
up in a place where a lot of what you really are living and working in, you're working with a lot of men. Because part of that volcano that's inside of us, we were good at that. But the pain and the conversation, the narrative has shifted, and we need to converse that. I was a girl child. I am a mother of 3 girls. I'm raising a 16-year-old, 12-year-old, and I had to reread my old grandmother's book called Call Me Woman. Back then, it was just too powerful.
Once you decide that I myself want to change, once you tell yourself, yes, I can, opportunities will come your way. And I'd like to urge young women, if there's any business idea that you'd like to start, just start. Because I believe, I'd like to enable other people. It has become a phenomenon on campus that people are actually trying to approach me and ask me for advice. And I'm a firm believer that I don't want to get...
Hi guys, I'm Thato Love, Sweeney, during my third year, Bachelor of Administration in International Relations. What I learned from today is that the world is my oyster. It has endless possibilities for those who believe. So I, as a person, have to take the first step to make it the best that it could be. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Lebohang Msomi. I'm currently doing my honors in taxation. And today what I've learned is that it's important in life when you move up the ladder that you don't forget the people behind you. At the end of the day, no man is an island. Thank you.
Hey, my name is Kanisa Tobis. I'm studying accounting sciences, final year. What I learned today was that it's important in my journey not to forget about people, first of all. And second of all, I learned that I need to affirm my intentions in order to realize or more encompass what I want in a better way. And empowerment, basically.
Okay, my name is Khabo Madubanya. I'm studying physiotherapy at the University of Pretoria, second year. The thing that I took out the most today is be careful not to step over people in the journey of self-enrichment. Do everything with intention and impact with people in mind, especially me in the health sciences faculty. Be sure to put people first in everything. And yeah, basically that's what stood out for me.
Hi, I'm Melanie Bonds, and I'm a post-grad LOB student. What I took from today is that you shouldn't forget where we come from, and we stand on the shoulders of really sacrificing and powerful women. And also in our journey moving forward, in whatever we want to establish ourselves as, we have to never forget that we work with people, for people. And yeah, hashtag Save as a Girl.
Hi, so now we're done. We vlogged.
Yo, shit, I got milk tired.
Lucas got milk tired. We got milk tired. Yeah, just hope you enjoyed the vlog. Do the things that need to be done. Like and subscribe. Can you please get this video to like 120 likes? Also, if you want any details of this event, if you want to come this next year, I will put some information in the description. And then do the most. Stories. Peace.